Where's the kangaroo?
Gone.
Oh, that's...
They only like grapes.
Yeah, they don't really like anything, Elliot.
What did you just do, Lauren?
Tell Graham what you just did.
I feeded them with some grapes.
Bony as well, it's got a bit of fat on it.
Can you feel him?
Are you allowed to? It's got a bit of fat.
Mommy, Oh, yes, Lottie, let's go for a salad. How about this guy? Salad?
Salad? Yes.
Yeah.
It's not quite tangy.
Yeah,
like it's like a dog.
Yeah, here's the guy. You remember, I was holding it back
to us. Oh, that's all right. Probably too young.
What about us? Yay! Some of them, they're like, oh my
god.
I like
this
big one.
I hold it.
Solid.
Put it on my hand. Mommy, this one can feed itself too.
What about the one lying down?
I'm gonna give the one lying down and put it right next to it.
Okay, tell me.
Very good condition, these kangaroos. Normally you see them looking very grotty in the past. Obviously being wild and then having a couple of little munchkins feeding them stuff.
So what would you give them out of 10 for a kangaroo?
Mommy, I would give them a 10 out of 10 for a healthy kangaroo.
Get all these bindings in my feet.
Are you?
Gotta take them out.
Look, Mama.
Where are we?
Well, we're at Pebbly Beach.
Which is a good
10 minutes south of Armadale, which is 3 hours south of Sydney. In New South Wales, Australia. And here we have wild kangaroos on the beach. Not often, in fact it's the only beach in Australia that you can see wild kangaroos on the beach. But here we are.
On the last weekend of our summer holidays.
It's the last weekend of our school summer holidays.
Oh, today is Saturday.
Yeah, the
last weekend.
That's better. That was a good one, Lloydie.
Do I have another one?
Good one.
Now you guys gotta go back.
That's a lovely shot.
Excellent. Oh, that's a good one. He's got his head right up, ripping it out of your hand.
Is that all you have to do?
Yeah. Stay still?
Yeah.
Good one.
like it up.